Hi, I am Arduino from Athitya Vidyashram, 8th standard. I belong to Puducherry SP Robotics. Here I have done my foundation level project, the Intruder alert system. Working of my model. Here the two sensors senses that somebody comes in or not. When the person comes, the first sensor senses him and gives the buzzer. When he reaches the second sensor, both the sensor gets on and the buzzer sound increases. This shows that somebody is waiting out of the door, so that it works as a system for the person inside, so that he can open the door and see who is inside. Components I have used in this project: a power supply board, buzzer board, two LED boards, two IR sensors, and a lithium polymer battery, and some wires. Thank you for watching my video.